not the first culture that has recoiled in the utilization of plant psychoactive material to facilitate altered states. We've got all the receptors there, and these receptors are exquisitely sensitive to even the most minute doses of some plant hallucinogens. Did we come from a common core origin? I don't believe that we can understand any spirituality without dealing with altered states of consciousness. This is again something that's been lost in the modern world. If you go back to the origins, you find altered states of consciousness are deeply involved.
As a medium in which consciousness can immerse itself.